Bola, come up.
Buckle up, people. There's a governor from Argentina in town visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmail him. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave.
Oh, fuck, they're heading this way.
Got the location of a supply drop. Who's ready to track it down?
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his flings with local escorts. Get close to this outside and record his next little fling. We'll post it all over social media and embarrass him and the cartel both.
Seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must have been given sent a block of hell. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
We're in Tabacal province. What can you tell us?
Tabacal was once a major coffee producer, but over the last few years, Santa Blanca has forced the coffee growers to become cocoleros instead, growing leaf exclusively for the cartel.
Who's our target?
A cartel boss named Madre Coca. The cocoleros are terrified of her. Take a look at the video I just sent and you'll understand why. She runs Tabacal like her own mini cartel. The production of coca leaf, distribution by truck and train, and enough security to keep the cocoleros in line and the convoy secure. All of it run with ruthless efficiency. I'm in contact with a small group of rebels. They're willing to help us fight the cartel if we can prove our good intentions.
You got any suggestions?
Two things you can do to earn their trust. First, an old cocolero named Chavez has been trying to get the farmers to stand up to the cartel. Word is he's giving a speech to the cocoleros at the agricultural cooperative. Make contact with him there.
What else?
Supposedly, the cartel collects their coca in this province from a single farm. Ambush the cartel when they come for the coca. That should send a message to the cocoleros and disrupt Madre Coca's production.
Drone. Two Sicarios, close to the camp entrance. Dude, we got a cartel sniper here, inside the barn.
dead. Dad, you need to be punished.
We got a Sicario. Buy that cartel pickup. I got a narco over here. Buy that cartel pickup.
Coming up on target's room. Let's keep this quiet. Keep it quiet. We get caught, our days as peeping toms are over. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there and join them. We rattled somebody's cage. Back it up, they're gonna see you.
You would be left with barely anything. The best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success to everyone.
Guapo, what do you want me to do? Haré lo que quieras.
Talk dirty, pero muy sucio.
Sure thing, papacito. Have you been a bad boy? Estás que te como.
So bad.
No one knows how bad you're feeling. Malísimo. Te voy a castigar. You need to be punished.
I do. Me encanta que me castiguen.
Yo, travieso que eres. You're nasty, aren't you? Tell me what you did.
I stole something. Soy bueno en eso, nena.
Something big, I bet. Grande como tú.
No, it was small. Como ves, no como yo.
Oh, yeah? How small? Huh?
I stole a cat's leg.
You stole a... ¿En serio?
This cat, it had a wooden leg.